Big payoff pitch. Swung on and missed. He fooled him with a changeup. And Kalevahea swings and misses. Two strikeouts. Check that. Three strikeouts here in the third inning. And Crane works out of trouble. Fought it right against the wall. Runner goes. Frederick wastes no time. He will slide into second base with an on the year. Shows bunt here. They got the squeeze on. They will just have to look at home and throw him out at first. A perfectly executed squeeze bunt. RBI for Manning early as Frederick scores easily from third. No difference in the game. This one's in the air. That's got a chance. They're looking up. That's out of here. Over the scoreboard. Rigsby Mosley with his second home run of the year gives the Trojans a 6-3 lead, and that was a no-doubter over the scoreboard in right. And listen to the crowd give him a hand. Runner goes, pitch is outside, throw down is high, and give Joey Dennison a score. 2-1 pitch. Ground ball chance. Frederick will go to second for one. Early will turn it. And the double play is in order. And this one will belong to the Trojans. A game inning 5-4-3 double play. And the Trojans will win it 10-7.